Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be show you how to turn off Facebook likes and comments. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. So after opening your Facebook profile, here's a post, and now I'm going to turning off the comments and likes from this post. So I'm clicking on this 3-dot icon, and here you will find this option, who can comment on your post. So click on it, and this is now in public, so anyone can comment on this post. So I'm going to make this profiles and pages a mention, and after that click on done. And now if someone click on this comment box, they will find this notification, you are allowing profiles and pages you mentioned to comment on this post. No one will be able to comment on this post without, unless I mention someone or unless I mention a page. But here is an option to turn off Facebook likes. As you can see, here is no option. You can turn off your post comments, but here is no option to turn off likes from your post. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.